There you go. Good job.
I have a futon.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, don't blame you.
Thank you.
I'm surprised the four beams hold that big old bastard up. I was waiting for it to go straight to the bottom. It was really bad when we got out there loading this shit this morning on that flat land out there. The hell? Oh. Yep.
Yeah, you are.
Getting ready.
I don't know how long.
I can say you're getting ready to go to the basement. I want to have a good view for when it falls through.
Yeah. Whatever you do. I want a good view of his face. That would be the perfect definition. I just fucking knew.
I bet the people at the apartments are loving this at 7 in the morning.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, legally we're not supposed to be out here till 9 o'clock.
Do what?
Legally we're not supposed to be out here till 9 o'clock.
Huh. Yeah. Oh, well. I think the city of Springfield's just probably be overjoyed to get this piece of shit trailer out of here.
Yeah, I called down and talked to Chris. I said, Chris, I need to pull a permit on that. You can just get that damn thing out.
Yeah.
I hate doing it for friends. That old bitch, I'd ate her ass for lunch the other day, not in my way. But you gotta do it for Brother John.
That thing must have some hellacious beams underneath of it.
It does. That's back when they still made these things stout.
That's a nice refrigerator.
You don't see a stove, but let's just like it. I knew he was going to crawl up on that thing, and I didn't think he surely wouldn't do that.
Now, that's what you say. Now, that's when it's going to go through the floor. Yeah. Good. Let's see it.